Hey, so today we're going to talk about Basketball Wise LA Season 2, Episode 12. It starts off with Jackie and Brooke. That's where it starts, because they're all in New York for New York Fashion Week, and they're going to show Jackie flying this episode. So it's all surrounding Jackie, like every week. Jackie's up. So, Jackie and A talking about the clothes, and Brooke is telling her, well, I'm an urban model, I don't really walk in the runways, and she's going to try the clothes on, and the clothes looked okay. They wasn't as bad as I thought they were going to be, but they were okay. They wasn't spectacular, like, I don't think they should be in New York Fashion Week, but hey, I don't know. Never been there. Then Malaysia and Drea walks in, and, they asked him, Jackie, how she felt about Laura, because I guess they all had to see each other together or whatever since the party or whatever. So she was like, I'm cool, I love her. You know, Jackie just always, she loves Laura. So they over there looking like, what? But I'm like, whatever. So Brooke is having a party. That's what she said. She told us she was having a party. She said that she was having a party for her magazine cover. And she was telling Drea she don't know if she should invite Drea because Drea wasn't that happy for her. I'm looking like, what the fuck? What's up? Boo, Brooke. Like, I was liking Brooke all up until she be on Drea, because I feel like all of a sudden, this is who introduced you, and then all of a sudden, you don't like your Drea dude. And Drea's supposed to be your friend, and these other girls are not your friend, but you run all the time and back and talk about your friend. Everything is about friendship to her, but she runs and talk about Drea to the other girls with no problem, and they're not your friend. Drea your friend, so how are you going to talk about your friend to some bitches that you don't even really know? I don't get it. But Drea's just like, I don't care about the magazine. It's not that serious. That's great. The whole thing just like, it's not that damn serious. Malaysia come be a peacemaker and was like, let's talk about this some other time. You know, Malaysia's just not with all that drama. The girls, they go to party fashion show for Stevie Boy, because Gloria and Brooke is walking in the fashion show. Gloria Leard, okay. Brooke, I don't know. Runway and Steve Boo Boo. Stick to the urban modeling, because you killed your career with booty and boobs if you want to become a professional model that everybody looks at besides black men in the magazine. So, I don't know what kind of career you're trying to reach, but Black Men Magazine is not a career stepping stone highlight. I'm sorry. That's just like being in a Playboy magazine. Sorry. It's just that you got on the basis. Whatever. Drea, she asked Jackie. All of a sudden, I don't know, we be missing pieces and holes in this damn show, because all of a sudden, Laura and Gloria, they were talking while everybody else was having their own conversation, then they was having their own conversation, so Drea was like, what the hell, when y'all become friends? And I felt Drea, like, Drea calls bullshit on bullshit. She was just like, when y'all be friends? Y'all wasn't friends at my party. They was like, oh, it's cool. Jackie's like, I prayed that Laura was going to be good, and she's being good, so we cool. She's like, Drea needs to worry about her and Brooke. I don't get in her and Brooke stuff, so she shouldn't worry about her. Look, it's not about getting in nobody's stuff. It's about, what the hell? Y'all was just fighting, and all of a sudden, y'all friends, and they just don't fucking get it. I just didn't get it either, like. Anyway. Drea party. Okay, after they go to the fashion show, Drea tells Brooke she's not coming to the party because she don't feel like she should be at a party with somebody that she don't like, people she don't like. basically she was saying, talking about Sean. She didn't feel like it was going to be a good situation for her to be there, which I felt was so right for Drea not to go to that stupid ass, not even a party. It was all of them having fucking drinks. That was not a party, and that's what she should have told her. We just going to have a drink to celebrate my magazine cover. You acted like it was a big party and everybody was going to be here. Gang people was going to be there, so she was going to have to run into this dude. And that little shit with the drink, she was going to have to run into that bitch ass dude. This ain't man. Okay, the girls meet up for the little drink. It was Malaysia, Bambi, I mean, not Bambi, she ain't there. Brooke, Jackie, Laura, and Gloria. They have a drink. They immediately go in about Drea, why she ain't there, and she told them why she wasn't there. Malaysia was trying to tell Brooke why she felt like Drea wasn't there, but Brooke really wasn't trying to hear that. She felt like, oh, she's supposed to be my friend. She's supposed to look over people. But if you don't want to, if your friend don't want to run your party, that's why she didn't come, boo. She would have came and run your party, then you would have blamed her for that. I don't get it. Then walks this old, no, before bitch ass Sean walked in, Laura tells Jackie that she still has something up her sleeve for her. She didn't tell her what it was. She thought she had something for her. So, Jackie, please don't act like you're so damn surprised when she tells you what she gonna tell you, because she told your ass she had something for you. The punk-ass Sean comes in like a little bitch that he was. He's talking about her having the magazine covered, and all of a sudden he goes in on Drea. That was so unprofessional. I hope people see him and don't want to work with him no more because he's not fucking professional. Just me. But Malaysia, she walked off because she wasn't feeling that shit. She was like, he's sitting there talking about my friend. So she was like, y'all can have this. And she left. And I felt her on that. And I felt it, and I felt that she had class for walking off because that shit was foul. Bambi, she's in a studio. She's trying to work up on her album. Yeah. Because I heard her YouTube, and if y'all have not heard Bambi's videos, look her up on YouTube. She got these shimmers and lip gloss gang, the pink lipsticks and pink gang, and they all horrible. All horrible. I'm sorry. I just call it what it is. It's not no good music. I don't get it. I'm not trying to be my age shimmering. Sorry. Who you making music for, boo-boo, because you're too damn old. You ain't making music for nobody with content, because they, well, unless they teenage girls, ain't nobody shimmering. I don't get it. I don't get it. What's the shimmer? I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't know if it's a lipstick. You got a shine. I don't get it. Tell me something. Anyway, she meet up with the music producer, Baron Davis. I mean, he ain't even a music producer. Baron Davis is a basketball player, or ex-basketball player, some shit, but I guess he got some money and he can get her where she needs to be. She said they friends, so he hooks her up with a producer. The producer was like, I heard your shit, but I want to hear some more shit. Apparently, he didn't like the shit he heard. Jackie and her fashion show, that starts everybody worried about where Laura at. Where Laura? Where Laura? Where Laura? Laura finally shows up because everybody's scared she wasn't going to show up. But she felt like she made a commitment she was going to go, so she was going to go regardless of how she felt about that. But she shows up, and the fashion show was okay for what it was. None of them walked like they knew what they were doing except Malaysia. Malaysia, the only one that banged out that jacket. She only one looked like she was a model. As scared as she was, she the only one rocked that whole fashion show. Bambi, her outfit was cute, but her body wasn't. Drea, her outfit wasn't. Her shorts was cute. I didn't like the top was short. Her hair was ugly. Dora looked fucked up all the way around. I didn't like the outfit. I didn't like her hair. I just was like, this bitch just walked down the runway. She didn't try to do her hair. I don't know. They really didn't show Gloria's whole outfit. They just showed the back of her walking. So, But like I said, Malaysia the only one, so okay. Brooke and Laura, they meet up to talk about Drea and how she feel like Drea's not her friend. And I don't know why she would go to Laura, because Laura's really not Drea's friend. So she's going to talk about her and make you feel some kind of way about her. I don't get it. She told her she's going to talk to her, and that's it. Then Drea and Brooke, they meet up. That's the end of the show. They meet up. And then it's some bullshit. She don't want to hear Drea's apology. I don't get it. Drea apologized. I don't get it. Like I said, I'm starting out there like that because of this whole situation. She's acting real childish. She did apologize. I don't know what else she wants. It ain't her damn magazine. I don't know if she's supposed to do goddamn cartwheels. I don't know. But shit, she said she was happy for it. I don't get it. I really just don't get it. Anyway, that was the whole episode of the Basketball Wives LA. The chicks don't get excited. It ain't nothing exciting. Not even when they have to fight on the damn episode, the last previous episode. The shit still don't get excited. It be excited for 2 seconds, and then the shit is back to, like, why are we watching this shit? I'm watching it just to do the review, and then nothing else feels like a damn time that I'm going to watch. But anyway, make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff.